defeat a professional Go player, the first to defeat a Go world champion, and is arguably the strongest Go player in history. Now, my colleague James Manika poses a very interesting thought experiment. Let's imagine it's the year 2050. AI has turned out to be hugely beneficial to society. I think it's very useful for us to ask ourselves, what happened? What opportunities did we realize? What problems did we solve? Where did our imagination take us? What comes to your mind when you hear these questions? Maybe it is musicians collaborating with AI to weave strands of melodies into complex symphonies. Maybe it is architects iterating on space-defying forms, dare I say, in space. Students accessing personalized learning, no matter where they grew up. Global collaborators communicating with ease as AI tears down language barriers. Artists inventing new mediums to inspire generations to come. The bounds of our creativity will only continue to expand, equipped with AI tools like Bard that augment our imagination. I want to conclude by asking you to commit to be part of this AI journey to grow our collective imagination. And to get started, try Bard and see where your curiosity takes you.
I mean, thank you, Delmar.